Welcome back to Grand Central Watch. Always excited to have you back. And today I'm here again with Will.
It's been a long time.
Yes.
This is last time.
Yeah, we missed him. He was off training. Welcome back.
Thank you.
Yep. So today we're talking about one of the most, if not the most iconic watchmaker in the world, which is Patek Philippe. Since I could ever remember working in the shop, you know, back from day one, it's the watch everybody always wanted to own. You know, today, a lot of their new models, people go crazy for. There are the specialty models that are limited and everybody's looking for, and those ones are selling way above lists. I mean, exactly what Rolex is doing nowadays. But I want to talk about these older ones, the vintage ones.
Whenever everybody talks about Pateks, everybody has that image immediately of that Nautilus Patek Philippe, right? That everybody would like to own one, but
that's
the prices
right.
are beyond reach of anybody.
And while we've seen Submariners and Rolexes go like crazy,
yeah.
and we've seen the high-end Pateks and Hoyers and Omegas, this level of Patek has not shot up, and I don't understand why.
And they're beautiful watches. The finishing and the movements are unbelievable. For those who still believe that there's a soul in watches, you know, it helps you develop that connection every time you wind your watch and you set the time in your watch. With Patek Philippe, this kind of Patek Philippe, you can really get that feeling.
That's right. I mean, look at some of the styling of these. I mean, it was so iconic, the way that they made this beautiful case.
Yes.
Patek's slogan is always, you don't own a Patek, you care for it for the next generation. And these are the generational watches that have come out and have been passed down from generation to generation. I mean, think about it, you know, Patek started 1839. I think until 1900, it was only about 100,000 Pateks that existed in the world that were made. Just think, if you find a Patek now from that era, from, you know, pre-1970s, you have one of 600,000 that were made, pretty much. And, you know, how many were destroyed? How many were lost? How many are buried in a sock drawer somewhere and are not part of society, part of the auctions, part of someone's family?
So if you own one of those, you really own something very,
own
very
something
interesting.
Special. Yes.
And if what is the concern for some viewers is not only the fact that these watches, because, you know, vintage watches back in the day were smaller in design,
right.
these are quite decent sizes to wear. You
Absolutely.
Know, I don't think this watch looks small in anybody's wrist.
Yeah.
And especially this one, that it has this long case, that is a beautiful case. That's a large case.
This is probably one of the largest that Patek made, you know, back in those years. And I think that if you're really looking for somewhere to put your money and you want to collect watches, look out for some of these. Try to spend, like I say, somewhere in that 7 to 15 range.
They're in a good price range to start.
Yeah. Just make sure that it's been serviced.
Yeah, exactly.
Or at least if it's not, that you're planning on servicing it and that nothing's rusted inside.
Yeah. So one of the things that is good to point out on these Patek Philippe watches is that just as the modern Patek Philippe watches that they make, they still make those bevels in the plates that are polished by hand. You don't see that in many other brands, but Patek Philippe continues to do that. And they keep that tradition from this vintage watch. And it's unbelievable to see how much dedication they put to these vintage watches.
Yeah, so many things today are machines, right?
Yes.
You see majority of watches that you buy, everything's made by a machine.
Yeah.
Very few things, I think, are finished by hand. But when you are working with a watchmaker like Patek Philippe, they're putting the extra time into making that watch really perfect. Right?
Which is what we always try to focus on, you know, because maybe you're not gonna see the watch open ever, but it's important that the watch inside is in mint condition, just like it is outside.
So it was great, once again, having you in the workshop, seeing these amazing watches. You saw something very special today, and we were excited to share it with you. So don't forget to like, subscribe, also follow us on Instagram. We're posting there every day, and we'll see you again soon.
Till next time.
Southerly at about 15 with gusts to 25 miles. miles an hour. Barometric pressure 30.00 and is rising. And no precipitation. We're about a half.